Hey, Jason Fitzgerald, product manager here with Bluestream US, coming to you from CEDIA 2022. And we're demoing a lot of products here, and here on the wall, I've got a couple of displays really kind of show off the difference or comparing a lot of our technologies, right? So we want to see, for example, our IP solutions compared to maybe HD-based T or pass-through. And speaking of HD-based T, what I wanted to talk about is specifically HD-based T 3.0. So this is using Valens VS3K products. We've been doing this now for a while, but these specific products, the Hex 18G kit, which is here, and the Hex 18G ARC kit, which is on the wall up here, are two products that give us full 18 gigs uncompressed for HDMI 2.0. So we have the basic Hex 18G, which gives us HDMI. It gives us control functions over IR and RS-232. And then what we've done with the Hex 18G ARC, which I'm gonna go ahead and use our control platform here to kind of switch the video. And now we're doing an actual pass-through here on the left, and over here on the right, we're actually using the Hex 18G ARC. In fact, if I unplug it over here, you'll see it's actually what's connected. So I'll plug it back in. Now using this uncompressed HDMI, we're running a 4K 60 444 video here, so you can actually see the quality of what we're getting uncompressed with this chip from Valens and our product. So the Hex 18G ARC gives us all the features really the chip, bidirectional USB functionality, LAN serving that's up from 100 megabits to 1 gigabit, uncompressed HDMI 2.0, IR serial, audio embedding, de-embedding, and in fact, even a secondary HDMI that we can bring eARC back from the receiving side or the display to your amplifier or other audio distribution system. So, HD-based T products, new ones featuring HD-based T 3.0 technology. My voice is cracking because it's been quite a great show and we're doing a lot of talking. But for more information, please come see us on our website. That's www.bluestream-us.com.